Professor Supat, Professor Key, Professor Shirai, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, let our second day of the event begin. Today we are going to have so many things happening. We're going to start with the signing ceremony of the Memorandum of Understanding between JMOOC, KMOOC, and ThaiMOOC. And after that, we're going to kickstart ThaiMOOC together here. So without further delay, may I please invite Director of Thailand Cyber University, Associate Professor Dr. Thapani Thametha, to give a report.
Good morning. Dr. Supat Champa Thong, Secretary General Office of the Higher Education Commission. Professor Dr. Katsuchio Shirai, President of Japan Massive Open Online Education Promotion Council, JEMU. Professor Yang Waki, President of National Institute of Lifelong Education, Republic of Korea. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, massive open online course, MOOC, have been developed in several countries around the world. In Asia-Pacific regions, Thailand Cyber University Project, TCU, Office of the Higher Education Commission, Japan Massive Open Online Education Promotion Council, JMOOC, and National Institute of Lifelong Education, NAI, Republic of Korea, has communicated, cooperated, and exchanged knowledge in academic conference for several years. These three institutes recognize the importance and the benefit of MOOC and share the same idea in collaborating the perfect develop, the further develop MOOC. Following several discussions, five initiate collaborative area have been identified, including cooperation in developing and sharing content course program in MOOC to exchange knowledge among countries, cooperation in enhancing and distributing research, study, and innovation of MOOC among countries, collaborating in exchange knowledge in quality assurance in of MOOC, collaboration in developing MOOC platform, and collaboration in developing MOOC community to create benefit to society. The collaboration of three MOOCs instilled will not only enhance the synergy in developed MOOCs in each country, it will also expand education opportunity for people to access knowledge from partner country. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Madam Director. And now, let the MOU signing begin. This MOU will mark a strong partnership between the MOOCs from three countries, Japan, and of course, we have Korea, Republic of Korea. And lastly, we have Thailand. No matter how far apart we are, with the strong partnership, with the e-learning of the new era, the MOOCs, we're going to have prosperity together. And today, it is a special day that we are going to launch this special occasion together. We are here to witness the birth of strong partnership between the three countries, which is just the beginning of many good things to come. So may I please invite representative of JMOOC, Professor Shirai, on stage. And representative of Thai MOOC, Secretary General Dr. Suphat, on stage, please. And lastly, representative of KMOOC, Madam President Key, please on stage. Thank you. So now we have the three key leaders of the three MOOCs. So please give them a big hand again, please. Thank you very much. Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, and now let the signing begin. Thank you. Please sign. Thank you. The MOU is signed in three identical copies, and each copy will be given to each participating MOOC. The signing is completed. May I please invite all the representatives to stand up and then show your MOU to the public. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, and for second photo, could you please put the MOU down and then cling your hand, please. Join together, hand in hand, for the future of MOOCs. Okay. Thank you so much. And now, may I please invite you to sit down again, please. And we would like to hear from each representative a short message on their feeling today. May I please invite Madam President Key to give a speech first. Thank you. And the microphone, Madam Key.
Good morning. It's my honor to share our experience with others, and also we're making some cooperation for the MOOCs in Asia Pacific regions. Until now, for this event, last 1 year, many persons made great efforts for exchange ideas and work to cooperate each other by the MOOC. I cannot count the people's name, but only I knew the person who came from in Thailand, TCU, and Korea, Nile, in Japan. I cannot exactly, I'm sorry, the organization names and the online JMOOC. Also, the UNESCO. I really appreciate their efforts and endeavor. And I hope this kind of a memorandum is not signify cooperation. I really want to activate this work by cooperation and collaboration, coherence, real Thai MOOC. Please, Thai MOOC makes us Thai, the MOOC in Asia Pacific region. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Madam Key. And now let's hear from Japan. May I please invite Professor Shirai to give a speech. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dr. Thapani and Professor Key, and also the Dr. Suphat. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I am very much also pleased and satisfied to make a sign this morning. In such a great occasion, we had first meeting of the Asia-Pacific Stakeholder Summit, a MOOC Stakeholder Summit here. Last year, we had a preparatory meeting in Tokyo, but after the 1 year, we made a, and other members made a very great effort to make this meeting possible. Thank you very much. About JMOOC, JMOOC began the, our activity 3 years ago and gradually growing, and probably the we can attain the, one of the important point of the lifelong education. I think we are very much confident about that. Also, as Professor Key pointed out, MOOC movement, that is inevitable component of the future society, especially in Asia-Pacific region. Then this is a great instant we began this activity this today. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, Professor Shirai. Last but not least, may I please invite Secretary General of the Office of the Higher Education Commission to give a speech, please, sir.
Professor Kasuhiko Shirai, Professor Yong, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to be here with you today. And he said that I should say a short term, but first of all, I would like to thank everyone to be here with this important time for our people. I think we have operate MOOC in many countries, but for this cooperation today, is a one-off event that open the chance to the people, not only the students in our country. MOOC in the content in MOOC in every country, the student or the people can access and study and try to test themselves if they want. This is a chance for the people to make the skill and capacity, and they have to learn what they want to learn. So the cooperation with JMOOC, KMOOC, and ThaiMOOC will be the state, will be like a platform for the people of every country to share the knowledge, to share the experience, and the important thing is that to learn from the other, to learn the different culture, and maybe they have the chance to learn some invention and innovation from the other country. So finally, I would like to thanks again to Professor Kasuhiko Shirai, Professor Yang Kwa Ki, and every members who make this event. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dr. Supat Champathong. And for now, we need to symbolize the signing. So it is going to be a gift exchange time. So we have a gift from Thai MOOC to our partners, J MOOC and K MOOC, please. Now, a gift from K MOOC to Thai MOOC and J MOOC, please. Professor Key, on your left. Also, a gift from J MOOC to K MOOC and Thai MOOC, please. So, dear distinguished representative, thank you so much for signing ceremony. Please join me to give them a big thank again, please. Thank you. The signing ceremony is concluded. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the beginning of just three nations, but I am sure this will blossom with the help of UNESCO, with the help of everyone. We have actually more than 15 nations only in this room, and many more countries watching the event live on YouTube. So we're gonna grow this community with your help. Thank you so much. And now, to make the event another success, we have a kickstart of Thai MOOC. Thai MOOC is a MOOC of Thailand. And with this, we would like to kickstart the event today. May I please invite once again Secretary General of the Office of the Higher Education Commission, Dr. Supat Champathong, on stage to give a speech on Thai MOOC, please. Thank you.
Sorry, she said that I have to to talk in Thai. This is Thai speech. ท่านทุกท่านครับวันนี้เป็นอีกวันสำคัญหนึ่งของของระบบการศึกษาแห่งประเทศไทยครับที่คนไทยจริงๆรวมถึงทุกคนที่สามารถ access เข้าถึงระบบอินเทอร์เน็ตได้ทั้งหมดนะครับที่จะสามารถเข้าถึงแหล่งเรียนรู้แล้วก็เป็นโอกาสในการเรียนรู้ตลอดชีวิตนะครับอย่างเป็นการศึกษาและเรียนรู้อย่างมีคุณภาพนะครับด้วยโครงการไทยมุกนะครับในการศึกษาระบบไทยมุกนี่ถือจริงๆถือเป็นส่วนหนึ่งของการศึกษาแบบโอเพ่นนะครับเป็นการศึกษาระบบเปิดออนไลน์นะครับกระทรวงศึกษาธิการนะครับโดยสำนักงานคณะกรรมการการอุดมศึกษาสวทช.สำนักงานพัฒนาวิชาเทคโนโลยีของกระทรวงวิทยาศาสตร์และกระทรวงดิจิทัลเพื่อเศรษฐกิจและสังคมนะครับเป็นความร่วมมือระหว่างหน่วยงาน3กระทรวงที่บูรณาการงานร่วมกันนะครับ แล้วก็อยากจะเรียนให้ท่านทราบว่าในโครงการไทยมุกเนี่ยได้มีการเริ่มเปิดให้เปิดโอกาสให้กับผู้เรียนนะครับได้เข้ามาศึกษาแล้วณบัดนี้ครับก็วันนี้ถือเป็นวันเวลาสำคัญอันหนึ่งนะครับก็ถือว่าวันนี้เป็นวันคิกออฟใช่ไหมครับก็ถือเป็น10โมงพอดีนะครับโดยประมาณก็ถือเป็นการคิกออฟโครงการไทยมุกณบัดนี้ครับ
Okay, and now this is the moment that we have been waiting, the kickstart of Thai MOOC. I would like to now use English, I'm sorry, and ask everyone here to kickstart Thai MOOC together. We are going to count down 5-1 in English and kickstart Thai MOOC together. Are you ready? Yeah. Right, okay, let's the ball
roll. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, Chayo! This is the launch, the kickstart of Thai MOOC. This is the mascot of Thai MOOC. He has a lot of hair. It means his hair would catch the knowledge from everywhere. Look at his eyebrow. It is like a Wi-Fi. So he can connect to the internet to get the knowledge. So Thai MOOC is open now for everyone. All ages.
เมื่อการเรียนรู้ไม่ได้จำกัดอยู่แค่ในห้องเรียนการขยายโอกาสทางการเรียนรู้ของคนไทยจึงเป็นสิ่งสำคัญด้วยความร่วมมือของสำนักงานคณะกรรมการการอุดมศึกษากระทรวงวิทยาศาสตร์และเทคโนโลยีกระทรวงดิจิทัลเพื่อเศรษฐกิจและสังคมและมหาวิทยาลัยทั่วประเทศภายใต้แผนพัฒนาดิจิทัลเพื่อเศรษฐกิจและสังคมโครงการไทยมูคไทยแลนด์แมสซีฟโอเพ่นออนไลน์คอร์สการศึกษาแบบเปิดเพื่อการเรียนรู้ตลอดชีวิตที่ประชาชนไทยทุกคนสามารถเข้าเรียนผ่านอินเทอร์เน็ตได้โดยไม่มีเงื่อนไขและข้อจำกัดใดๆรองรับผู้เรียนได้ไม่จำกัดจำนวนมีรายวิชาที่หลากหลายพร้อมแล้วที่จะขยายโอกาสทางการเรียนรู้ให้กับคนไทยทุกระดับไม่ว่าคุณจะเป็นนักเรียนนิสิตนักศึกษาประชาชนวัยทำงานทุกกลุ่มอาชีพหรือผู้เกษียณอายุจากการทำงานก็สามารถเรียนเพื่อเพิ่มพูนความรู้ทักษะเพิ่มโอกาสในการทำงานและการประกอบอาชีพต่อยอดการเรียนรู้สู่คุณวุฒิการศึกษาพัฒนาศักยภาพตนเองต่อเนื่องตลอดชีวิตได้ทฤษฎีและการค้นพบใหม่ๆเกิดขึ้นในทุกๆวินาทีการเรียนรู้ตลอดชีวิตจึงเป็นทักษะที่สำคัญที่จะช่วยพัฒนาให้คนไทยก้าวทันโลกที่ไม่หยุดนิ่งไทยมู๊กการศึกษาแบบเปิดเพื่อการเรียนรู้ตลอดชีวิตสำหรับคนไทยทุกคน
Thank you so much. That was a presentation on Thai MOOC. In summary, Thai MOOC already open for all Thais, all age, no background needed, and would be with quality. So it will transform the way we educate in Thailand.So please give Thai MOOC a big hand again, please. Thank you. And thank you so much, sir, Dr. Supat. Okay, and right now there are several courses already available on thaimook.org. And by next month, we're going to have over 150 courses.Of high quality available for you to enjoy. I'm sorry, the first stage would be all in Thai language, but I'm sure with the partnership with KMOOC and JMOOC, we're gonna have English version, Japanese version, Korea version coming soon. Isn't it nice? Okay, thank you so much. And to celebrate this, we also have a presentation from.Okay, we have small technical glitch, but please don't worry. Once we come back after the break, we're going to show you some more things exciting. Okay, so let's enjoy a 15-minute break, and we will see you after this. Thank you so much.